Oh yeah, what's up, guys? It's Curse Pike. My friends call me Big C. Back in action today. We're in New World, and I'm going to show you how to swim inside New World or not swim. Let's take a look here, guys. Real simple. In New World, there is currently, as of the end of July, beginning of August 2021, no swimming options. All you can do is walk. Take a look at this. See, I'm walking and I'm going underwater. So I'm walking towards this waterfall, and now you'll see that it says breath. And as you do that, all I can do is walk out or walk in. So I'm going to try and walk to the land here, because I don't want to die in there. Okay, there we go. I made it, barely. But that's really all your options are. You can do is you can see when that breath starts showing up, that means I'm underwater. But you can also adjust the position of the camera by moving your mouse. So let's go here. So as I move in, now I'm going to go and adjust the camera, and you're going to see that my head is underwater. And if I want to get out, while I can't swim, I can determine which direction I should turn in order to try and get to solid ground. There's really not a whole lot more than that, unfortunately. The other option is you can hold the Alt key down, and you can also do a quick 360 and look at your character. And then zoom in and say, oh, hey, hold on, my head's below water, and I should be, according to my camera, I should be moving this direction or that direction. That's all I got for you this time, guys. Just want to save you some trouble. Don't want to get you all bothered about how to swim. It's not available yet. Hopefully it will be soon. Thanks for watching. Ton more stuff coming up. Stay tuned.